Welcome to another quick tutorial in Cinema 4D. In today's tutorial, we will learn how to transform any model in particles with Thinking Particles and Expresso. If you want this project, to just add your model inside of my files and you'll have a full particle simulation in just few seconds. You will find the project on my Patreon page as a gift for those who support me, so I want to thank them and I really appreciate. For the last part, go ahead and open Expresso and duplicate this group. And go to custom thinking particles and add a color group to the group and add particle path and drag the group color inside. Now add wind and drag the wind node inside and connect them. Now add the factor and add the plane inside. And change the type to object and reduce the bounds. Now add a new defactor and add your model and connect them. And select the type to object and change the bounds. Now go to trail and add hair tag render and select the mode velocity and change the scale to 1. And create a new hair material and check the kink and change the color. And add the material to trail. And change the wind position. And go to Expresso and play with the strength and turbulence. Now go to Expresso and to Bird Editor, change the live frames and type to shot. And add how many particles you want. And you are done. I hope you liked this tutorial. If you do, don't forget to subscribe and press the like button. Thanks.